are set for game number three. It's the Minnesota Wild and the St. Louis Blues.
They did in warm-up. We'll see how long that lasts.
Now, Ivan Barbashev. Through the middle to the outside. Tarasenko out in front. And a chance stopped by Dubnyk.
Almost fools Devan Dubnyk.
David Perron attempting to get it out, hounded by Jared Spurgeon. And now Berglund back out. Patrick Berglund had an assist in game two. Now Parayko, his shot scores! Parayko, St. Louis, off and running.
One tap of the stick, Berglund finds him, and then it's hammer time. Get it, snap it. 1-0 St. Louis.
Cradled by Alex Steen. His pass detected by Mikko Koivu. Petrangelo off the stick. Knocked down by Mikhail Granlund, not out. Tarasenko off the outside of the goalpost. Vladimir Tarasenko. Now Schwartz right in. Stop. Good save by Devan Dubnyk.
Tarasenko, the lethal scorer for the St. Louis Blues, just rattles that off the outside of the post.
Swept along by Ryan Suter. Knocked down cleanly by Jared Spurgeon. Schwartz with a shot stopped by Dubnyk. And it's controlled by Tarasenko. His shot stopped again by Dubnyk. Let's see what happens here. Sobotka, Koivu on the draw. Petrangelo. This way, Steen with a shot off the metal. Far post of Dubnyk.
Alex Steen, second time that the iron's been kissed by the St. Louis Blues in this first period.
No hand pass, it comes all the way back in. Minnesota got a piece of it. Prosser, deep in his own zone, moves it. Cut off by Kyle Brodziak. Little backhand shot. Ryan Reeves introduces himself to Nate Prosser. Ryan Suter cuts it off. Koivu moves it across for Mikhail Granlund. 37 seconds left in the period. It goes off Steen out in front. There's Spurgeon. What a save! Jake Allen on the spot. Suter.
Jake Allen's forced to make a big save.
As it's brought out of the zone by Upshaw. Brodziak, and it rolls off his stick. As the Wild get back a turnover. Brodziak up top. And a cycle off the body. And it stays out. Pounded by Brodin. Loose along the board. Parisi taken down by Bergman. It springs Eric Staal with Charlie Coyle. The pass never got through. What a job by Joel Edmondson. 5 seconds left on the St. Louis kill. Spurgeon. Jason Zucker over the line on Bortuzzo. A circle of wagons off the pad of Allen. Jason Zucker had an opportunity right here. Shut down again by Jake Allen. Hit on the play at the point. Move for Niederreiter. He'll attempt to tee it up out in front. Out of the reach of Granlund. And a yawning Cage. Suter again, a wrister. Picked off with sauce by Allen.
Quick flick of the wrist. Changes directions on the way.
Through center right, Zach Parisi on the off wing. He'll move in, a stutter step. He throws on the brakes. It goes back. Shot taken by Brodin. Jake Allen! One of those who took a hit from Staal. It ricochets around. Coyle's got it. Now Parisi. Zach Parisi, a shot. Fended off by Allen. He scores! On the rebound, Charlie Coyle. And the Wild finally break through Jake Allen.
When he plays like this, he can be a wrecking machine and a true power forward. Minnesota's back in this thing, John.
Just moments ago, Charlie Coyle has tied it.
Ryan White just drew a high stick. Came right up in the face of Jaden Schwartz. They're going to check him for blood right now.
Sobotka. Vladimir Sobotka in back of the goal. Tarasenko from the half wall. Steen cradled. Tarasenko. Sobotka. Out in front. Schwartz. Another fine save by Devan Dubnyk. Petrangelo throws on the brakes. It's bumped out by Schwartz. Steen. Petrangelo. Now Tarasenko. They'll try that side. Out in front. Steen's in. He'll circle. Off the net.
For Minnesota, you're back in the game and a bad penalty right in the neutral zone, and that's usually hockey karma. Schwartz drew the penalty from White. Damage done.
And Suter now. Penalty killers have changed for Mike Yeo. Brodziak, short-handed, he'll dart in, shut down by Dubnyk. Mikhail Granlund, Zach Parisi. Parayko had none of it. Granlund back to the point. Spurgeon, Mikhail Granlund. Inside it goes. Koivu, a backhander, shut down. Allen has control. Checked by Carl Gunnarsson, out of the scrum. Suter is it along the boards. Up top, Spurgeon moving in on Tarasenko. Stewart on the doorstep, what a save! Jake Allen doing his thing again.
Their Chris Stewart doesn't fool Jake Allen.
Brodziak, move back. D'Angelo, pounded by Coyle. Charlie Coyle with a shot, patted down by Allen. Rap chance. Oh, Allen comes in big. Eric Stahl with a wraparound.
Right off the post. He just couldn't extend his arms enough.
Moves it inside. Petrangelo's there, dangling on. Forechecks hard. We see it up close. Petrangelo taken down. Play will continue. It's in on Allen. The rebound. He got that off Niederreiter. Right out in front. They go low to high. It's Dumba. His shot blocked. Tarasenko has open ice. Here he comes. Tarasenko in a low. Shot down. Great save. Devin Dubnyk. Vladimir Tarasenko with an opportunity to stretch it out. A great save by Devin Dubnyk for Charlie Coyle. The pass does not connect. Turned back by Berglund. Open ice. Perron. Pearvey's out in front. He'll float it there. What a stop again. Devin Dubnyk.
And we got the goalie out now as well.
With 2:10 left. Alex Petrangelo for Jay Bouwmeester. He'll take a hit. Make a play. Try to get it out. They do. Berglund. A handoff for Steen. Empty net. There you go. Absolutely outstanding. The hard work of Alex Steen. With the payoff, the empty net goal. Jake Allen will be surrounded again. The St. Louis Blues lead the series 3-0. Final score, the Blues 3, the Wild 1. For Pierre McGuire, this is John Forslund. Thanks for watching the Stanley Cup Playoffs.